rocket man. Rocket man, I'm burning out of fuse up here below. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man that think I'm at home.
Good morning, Atlantis. This is Elton John. We wish you much success on your mission and a huge thank you to all the men and women at NASA who worked on the shuttle for the last three decades.
Absolutely fantastic. We are absolutely honored that you took the time to join the crew this morning and wake us up. We've invited the space station crew over here. We were all over to listen to the occasion. You know, I think it just illustrates the far-reaching, both legendary 30 years of shuttle flight and also the amount of people globally that have been affected by the shuttle program itself. Thank you so much, Elton, for taking again the time to join us this morning. And it's great to be here. Great to be in space.
Atlantis, Houston, we agree with you 100%. And it's great to be with you working for another day.